Right, so here we are at the Nürburgring. Which I'm going to do. I've already selected the car, which is going to be the Lancer Evo Group B road car. It's effectively a super rally car. Basically, this thing is going to absolutely nail it around the circuit. No, I'm not going to go for that drift monster right there. I'm not going for the Supra, and I'm not going to go for the Civic. No, I'm not going to go for any of the other other super race cars. I'm just going to go for the Evo. Even though, yes, I do have a WRX as well down there. I'm not going to quite go for the Rexy. I'll go for something which has got a little more power. It's going to be a bit more of a challenge, shall we say. It's only over one lap as well. Now, can I keep this one clean? Or is this one going to become a bit of a nightmare as well? A nightmare in the green hell, as Niki Lauda would say. So if you hear it shuffling a little bit, it's just the point of getting it comfortable on the old ears. The first bit is technical and slow and clumsy. Even later on around the carousel and after that, that's where you can put your foot down. But it is still quite difficult. And no, before anyone in the comments decides to say no, this is not a test of drag. This is just purely all about what I can do with this difficult with the system. So as there was some mic issues on the last one, if anyone wants me to do anything more rec fest stuff or like that, stick your comments down below and I will see what I can do. If anyone's got any other game suggestions, see where I can dig it. It's a little bit clumsy through there. I do have some Forza that I can do, but I don't have a wheel and pedal set up for the Xbox yet. So I might get that when I get the Series X. And yes, I will also get in the 5 as well. Don't know which one I'm getting first, whether it's going to be the X or the 5. Might be the 5, just because I'm more, as some people would probably call me, a Sony pony. Obviously the guy in the Merc is going to block the inside line as well. Why not have all the power and then finish through? I thought I'd put a nip down the inside one, but just was tight. Is this guy in the RX going to get away? Four-wheel drive, it wants to drift, and I am not Ken Block. As also wish I could have Hoonies and a Crime on this. And also, get a Mighty Carmel stick and get a Chopped one on it as well.
Apex.
As you can see, yes, I have done it three times. I have won on three. First time in that car, though, doing it on that. Is a nightmare. Anyway, as I said earlier, if you've got any suggestions, stick them in the comms below. Everything always helps. If you're not subbed up, please sub. It does help us all out. Especially getting some more eyeballs on everything. More eyeballs, more comments, more views. More content I can make for you guys. And the more suggestions, the more things I can widen everything up by for as well. So as always, peace!